It was my fault. Bye-bye-bye.
Day 549 got you that time around, man. Hello out there, 549, as you do your thing, broadcasting around Australia. You said it was your fault. I don't know, man. It just wasn't my turn to burn. Hey, 549, postmaster down under. I got my shiggity sorted out there. Break, break, break. Check out that there 549. Yeah, no, I made some alterations. I got this dual microphone set up going right about now. Hey, 549, I made some changes which has me on this dual microphone set up right about now. 549 out there around the Muddy Banks, ain't nothing but your postmaster, me and his baby 10-foot quad and his dual Mickey Ficky getting down.
Hey, Tim, well, them quads are working for you, man, ain't no doubt about it. Hey, postmaster, 549 said the quads are working.
It's all the baby changes we make, all these basic baby changes. Out there, 549, let me see who else I can get up there in my radio today. 549, appreciate you saying good day. 2024 wave, I got to say it today. Hey, 549, postmaster down on the back line, reading this mail.
Okay, postmaster. Hello, postmaster down under.
Hey, postmaster Bass Reese.
Hey, postmaster down under Bass Reese, a lawman in the Razorback is calling you.
Hello out there, lawman. Bass Reese, lawman, I think I got it right. Bass Reese, the lawman. Hello, lawman, what are you doing right now? How can I not get it back? Hello out there around the yard, lawman, postmaster down under reading this mail.
Look, this is how the postmaster been a skinny minute since I talked to you. And old bulldozer them down there, man, but I'm glad to hear you sounding good as always. Know everything's going swell and well because the guy of your cast will make sure that those things that need to be taken care of before you take care of them, before you touch that microphone.
Good evening to you and the family postmaster down under. Bass Reese, a lawman in Arkansas, is right back.
That may be about the strongest signal I've had today, man. Hey, Bass Reese, the lawman out there around Arkansas. I know you by some other name, man. But that's all right, Bass Reese, the lawman out there around Arkansas. I got close to 40 pound on you, man. That's the strongest I've had come out of the USA today. I'm glad to put the bragging spade on you. It has been a month of Sundays, Mondays, Tuesdays, Wednesdays, Thursdays, even Fridays. Hope all's well and swell on your end. I will say peace, love, and happiness. God's grace around your place. Bass Reese. Out there around Arkansas, your postmaster, Melbourne, Australia, right there.
Yeah, it's going to take a skinny minute for you to get used to that new name.
You still have to call me the lawman, and you'll be okay. But you know it's Marshall Dillon.
But I call myself Bass Reeves nowadays. I'm still a lawman.
I'm the first black lawman that ever rode the west of the Mississippi River. Look it up. It's a show. They tell the history of that guy. Bass Reese, a black lawman in Arkansas, right back.
Yeah, no, you got it right, man. You got it right. You know who I was. Look. Yeah, Bass Reese it is, but Marshall Dillon is what I remember it as. Hey, Bass Reese out there around Arkansas, doing your natural born thing, broadcast around Australia today. Hope you have a pleasant rest of the evening time and a great week up and coming. Ain't nothing but your postmaster, postman out of Melbourne, Australia, me and his baby 10-foot quad and his dual microphone set up down under stepping.
So you probably got more money in your quad and your microphone than I do in mine. Because my antenna was given to me. It's a 40-foot long.
platform with eight elements on it, but they're all crazy looking. It's called a periyagi. It is not hot fed, it's direct fed. Only one of the upper rim is really hot, but the signal is bad as all get out, they say. I call it my stainless steel assisted monstrosity that me and my sweet thing built in the front yard.
Oh, shit, man. I'm on a weird antenna myself, man. I'm on this 10-foot long, 10-foot boom, dual 10-foot booms, this LFA quad, three-element 10-foot booms, a pair of 10-foot booms stacked, three-element LFA quad. I'm on this baby 10-foot quad there, Marshall Dillon. Come on.
I'm on a non-conventional Puyagi-Yagi. And my little cheap microphone used to cost $5.95. But it sounds good on these headphones, it cost $19.95. That's how long I had this mess. You can't find no microphone $5.95, and you still can't find no stereo headphones for $20 no more. Things are one up, I don't know what to do, I forgot it.
See, I forgot your name already, man. Hey, Lawman. I forgot your name already. I just want to call you Marshall Dillon. Hey, Lawman, I forgot your name already. Talking about these $5 things, $1 things, $2 things. But boy, oh boy, I don't think your hammer cost you $5. I don't think that mallet that you're putting on my needle right about now cost you $5 there, mate.
Well, no, it didn't cost as much as the average guy. Because, see, I went to the 1980 and I started getting parts for this mess. And I got everything on a hell of a discount because I knew what I was looking for. Even got some from a chicken farmer. So I got less than my whole station and an average duck probably got in their car big and big pop. Ain't nothing missing over here, but something else is supposed to be for 10.
Let's get going.
The key factor. There is, well, there's nothing missing there, but the thing that everybody seems to miss out on out there. See, I ain't got a whole heap in this station either, man. I'm talking on the Galaxy 979 CB radio. Yeah, I got this dual microphone set up, but the dual microphone consists of one stock microphone over here. And one hi-fi microphone over here, and you put the two together and you get what you got right here. Hey, Marshall Dillon, everyone out there, they're missing out. There is something missing, and it's all to do with a bit of shiggity. See, I learned it from the greatest man, or the greatest men out there on the radio. You got to learn how to speak to speak, spoke to spoke. I don't know, man. Hey, Marshall Dillon, I'm all tongue-twisted right now. I'm waiting for someone with some shiggity to come out there and teach me a bit. Postmaster down on the back right.
Good boy, Postmaster. They just think they're doing something when they talk shiggity. But if they can't hold the hammer down and continue to talk to you like I do, then the shiggity don't count. That's what the problem is here. Hey, Postmaster, you're doing all right, man. At least over here, y'all. And if I don't talk enough shiggity for them, just let somebody come out here and jack with me, and I'll talk shiggity about them. Hey, Postmaster, this is what I like to do. Holy summer, have a lot of fun, told Ted.
I ain't heard you for a long time, man. Like I said, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, man. I ain't heard you for a long time, and this been a long time coming. The lawman showing up in my radio in fine style while I'm recording a video gate on this end. I'm getting told that I'm smoking somewhere. I'm streaming live too, but that'd be another story, man. Hey, damn, man, I forgot. Say it. Bass Reese, that's the one. Hey, Bass Reese out there around Arkansas. It'll stick in my head, but I may not be active again after this week. Bass Reese, your postmaster, me and his baby 10-foot quad down under. This could be the last week I'm transmitting for a while. I'm back right.
Well, I hate to hear that. I hope everything's okay, and I'll be glad to hear you when you come back, and I'm glad I got to come out here and speak at you since you've been to go on the 10-6 side for a little bit, because I know you ain't going 10-7. You've been doing it too long. 10-7 means you're going to quit. You just gonna take a standby for a bit. And I know it's gonna be somebody over there glad that you ain't got to deal with that damn 10-foot card you got stacked up, because it's some kind of dangerous. So I'm gonna get out of here since it's about your last couple of days, talk to see if you can talk to somebody else in the USA. And I probably got the radio shut off right now in the middle of the street. Postmaster down under. Marshall Dillon, you call me, but my name is Bass Reeves. Think of that big old fish up there. Reeves, my man in Arkansas, postmaster. You wrap it and cap it, I'm gone.
Yeah, I got a few things going on this end, and I'll be off the air for a while. Maybe. I'm still in maybe mode. I don't know, but hey, Bass Reeves, great to hear you in my radio. Great to have you on the gate. Been a long time coming. The lawman. Well, you'll know him as Bass Reeves now. Bass Reeves, the lawman out there around Arkansas. Pleasure, quadruple measure on this end, bumping it down out there in the world of sound. Getting you back up there in my my wall of fame, man. Because I hope while you stroll down your hall of fame, you got a picture of the postmaster up there. Bass Reeves out there around Arkansas ain't nothing but the most long-winded pillbox station out of Melbourne, Australia, stepping in the clear. I'm back out of here. I'll see ya.
I don't know what kind of shoes you got, old cat picker. But I find you when you roll your feelings, you're starting to lead. Postmaster, bless you and the family. Hope to bump it down on you sometime real, real soon. Wilmo's baby grandson, Cedric Brandy, the house of the whole yard. They call me Baz Reeves. I'm out.
Hey, how many times are you going to be there and gone?
Click!
What up out there, USA, and watch your ears there, Postman. You might want to drop your RF gain back a little bit because Wombat's in the shack from up in the northern tropics of Australia. Hello out there around the United States, your Wombat station. Wombat station here in the tropics of Australia. Waving a hand, click.
I heard another station call me from over there, but I didn't get you. Bass Reeves is the one looking in Australia, reading the mail.
Hey, Bass Reeves, let me give him an assist there, man. Hey, Bass Reeves, let me give him a bit of an assist. That'd be my friend up there in the tropics. That'd be my friend 1,000-odd miles away from me to the north of me. That'd be the wombat. That'd be the little furball of a creature, the wombat up there around the tropics of Australia, postmaster down under with a mail.
Okay, you say that'd be the wombat. One of your friends got too far for you, the wombat. All right, take care, postman. I'm gonna ease back and see what else I can hear. The little man, Bass Reeves, and the Razorback is out.
Gotta get him, Wombat.
Hey, hello out there, the United States. Hello out there around the United States. Any conditions on this small station up here in the tropics of Australia? Any conditions on this little station up here on the tropics of Australia? Wombat. Wombat, Australia, break.
Everyone?
Right back, Wombat. I already told you how I'm going. I don't have to intend to find you. After postmaster told me you was over there, I did a little zero in to make sure that I could get in your receive, make sure I got you up in mind. Hey, Wombat, if you got a copy on the station over here in the Razorback, they call me Bass Reeves, and I call myself the Super Bowl man. I'm trying to retire.
We got a way you put it there. Super Bowl lawman. Wombat Australia, you showing up, my friend? Hope you're having a fine Sunday. We'll keep it brief, we'll step aside. We're just a tiny station on the dock, sitting on the edge with my toes in the salt water. Hello, the lawman sitting there on the bowl, Wombat, with one more wave, break.
Take care, Wombat. Yeah, you had me spell out the radio, man, but I got you when you could. God bless you and the family. Appreciate you taking the time to bump it down on this backwoods country boy station that I'm on over here in the Razorback. Wombat over there in beautiful Australia. The lawman on the Super Bowl, Bass Reeves, is gone. Touch one,
Take it on easy, lawman. I'm up here in the tropics. I'm 1,500 miles north. I'm 1,500 miles north of that postman. We'll step aside, let him do his thing. Tiny station Wombat in the tropics.
Yeah, that wombat be, there you go, 1,500 miles to the north of me, man. I said 1,000 plus, but anyway, lawman, Super Bowl lawman, that wombat be 1,500 miles to the north of me, postmaster, me and his baby, 10-4 quad, get down.
So he's 1,500 miles to the north.
Mother Nature.
Well,
you're saying
it's not big at all. I'm going to have a real big signal over here now, but I can still hear you and make the transmit. Take care. Postmaster, the lawman is here.
Appreciate the bump down, get back, come back. Lawman ain't nothing but your postmaster, me and his baby 10-foot quad. Right around about two bushels on this station, postmaster down and getting down.
Fucking bag down.
I'm carrying around about 800 and swinging up to two bushels, me. Oh, dear, hey, Lawman, with your two bushels swinging like a windscreen wiper, ain't nothing but your postmaster, me and this two bushel station down under Stebbin.
Hey, postmaster, Sneaky Pete. Hey, postmaster, Sneaky Pete, right there,
Them two bushes are smoking in Mississippi tonight.
Yeah, check out that there 549. I heard you two there, Sneaky Pete. Hello out there, Sneaky Pete, waving right back. Hey, 549, that's all I... Hey. Some things don't change. I put on the table everything that I brung, and I do it every time, mate. Hello out there, 549, once again. Hello out there, Sneaky Pete. Ain't nothing but your postmaster, me and his pillbox station down under Ginnup. Once again, I do appreciate you bumping it down out there, 549. Been a pleasure, plumb measure on this end, man. And hello once again, Sneaky Pete. Appreciate you ducking in there with that pair of 107s. Ain't nothing but your postmaster, me and his baby 10-foot quad. This three-element baby 10-foot quad, two bushels and dual microphone setup down under Steppin'.
Sneaky Pete say take care, postmaster. Hey, postmaster, Sneaky Pete say I'm going to raise the power level.
Well, you can raise it, you can keep it where it is. It don't matter, man. I don't know how far you want to raise the Sneaky Pete, but it's okay. I can hear you right now. If you need to, I'll let you know. Hey, Sneaky Pete, postmaster down under set it.
I'm going to raise the power.
Hello, postmaster.
Take care, postmaster Sneaky Pete, hear me in the rain.
Postmaster, Mr. Audio in Arizona Territory, back up.
Hey, Sneaky Pete, you did raise it up a little bit, man, then I had Mr. Audio out there around Arizona walk you out of my radio. But hey, Sneaky Pete, you raised the power levels just a little bit, but it is approaching that time where Mother Nature starts to dib and dab and disappear out of my radio, so anything's possible right about now. Hello out there, Mr. Audio around Arizona, as you walk Sneaky Pete out of my radio. Let's see, can you keep it that way? Postmaster down under reading this mail.
Hey, you better tell Mr. Audio to leave us alone over here on the east side. Hey,
I did hear a queen out there. I didn't quite get who it was, man. I did hear a lady something or other, but I didn't quite pull you out in time. Hey, all you big strappers out there with those nasty hammers, take a standby. I got one of the fairer sex calling for me. Postmaster down under reading the mail.
About postmaster, Steve Peacock 107.
Postmaster, I just wanted to say hello to you, Postmaster.
Yeah, I still didn't get it, man. Hey, Mr. Audio, appreciate you saying g'day. Hey, Sneaky Pete, man. I appreciate you too there, brother. I'm just trying to work out who that sister is out there. It's a rarity for me to hear one of our sisters bumping it down, but it's all good. It is the Super Bowl. She'll get through on her own accord, Postmaster, down under reading this mail. I'm hearing you there, and everybody's telling me it sounds like Lady Pimp, so I'm guessing, is that you there, Lady Pimp, out there around the sand pile? Is that you, Lady Pimp, out there around the sand pile, Postmaster, Melbourne, Australia, straining? Time round. I appreciate all the fellas out there stooding by for me. Hey, Lady Pimp out there around the sand pile, got it all down that time round. I do appreciate. Not all of them did. Yeah, I know that. But hey, Lady Pimp out there around the sand pile, showing up around Melbourne, Australia, 10,000 miles away, doing your thing in my radio today. Take care out there, Lady Pimp. God's grace around your place, your postmaster, Melbourne, Australia, with a smile on my dial. It's all worthwhile. I'm back reading this mail.
It'd be an afternoon wave.
Hey, 125 out there around the lakes. G'day, g'day your way, my brother. Even a wave your way, afternoon for me. 125 up there around the lakes, your postmaster, Melbourne, Australia, right there. Hey, 125 out there around the lakes. I had the lawman, Bass Reese, down there around Arkansas, waving four fingers and a golden thumb your way. Hello out there, 22 Steel. I heard you jump up and down out there as well. It looks like it's the Lakes Talk Show right about now. Hello, 22 Steel. Hello, 125. Hello out there, lawman. I did hear you there. I did hear Lady Pimp in the background somewhere out there. That high-pitched wheel. Postmaster, Melbourne, Australia, rock and roll.
Postmaster, Melbourne, the lawman.
Hi there, hey, 22 Steel, I heard you dibbing and dabbing in there, 125, heard you dibbing and dabbing in there, but then the lawman took my radio for a stroll. All right there, lawman, I'll let you go, and I'm going to let you go, man, because you got catbox plugging your ears right about now. Well, that's the way of the Super Bowl rolls. Take care out there, lawman, pleasure be all mine on this end. Hey, nothing but your 06 Postmaster, Melbourne, Australia wave.
Well, I hope it's going to take you a moment to get back on the radio. Postmaster.
there, Bass Reese. I can hear 22 steel dipping and dubbing in there. I think he was trying to wave the hand your way too, but hey, Bass Reese, hey, the lawman, sometimes known as Marshall Dillon out there around the yard. You take him easy, do take care. Yeah, I'll be back one day. You know, radio's part of my blood. Radio's in my blood. It ain't going nowhere. It don't matter how big a transfusion they do out of me, I will always return to my home, man. It's my home away from home. Out there, hey, lawman, we will bump it down again, no doubt about it. Take them easy, take care. I'm going to be in Hawaii in less than 2 weeks, man. I'm going to be over there on the, in the Hawaiian Islands for the third annual meet and greet, so maybe I'll bump it down from there. Take care out there, lawman, your postman out of Melbourne, Australia. Been baptized the postmaster by my great big uncle, Switchblade. The postmaster down under Steppen.
Postmaster, Australia. Bass Reese. Sneaky Pete Social Steel. Australia, 22 steel.
See you, Lou. Wombat, click.
All right, what's going on out here?
Oh, good on you. Thought you'd come out sometime soon.
What's going on?
Yeah, I was going to take a break, man. I am taking a break. I'm going to go get myself something to have to drink. We got Wombat up there around the tropics, 1,500 miles to the north of me. Maybe he can say good day to you. Hey, Mongoose, postmaster, back up.
Roger, roger. Boy, you're slamming the meter out here, man. Sounding good. Yeah, I heard the Wombat out there. Come on, you're ready for this.
Hey, worldwide postmaster. I'm a real good old boy, postmaster. 22 steel got down.
Break, break, break.
22 still, man. I heard you in there dibbing and dabbing. But boy, oh boy, when Mongoose came out there around the northwest corner, he kind of took my needle. I think he's trying to push it past what the lawman got, which the lawman hit 40 dB. I think he's trying to get it past that stage. Hey, 22 still, I'm going to stood down for a bit, take a pause for the cause. There is another boy down under, Wombat. He'd be out there too, man. I'm sure he's getting his Rogers, but he'll get even more when I shut my mouth up. Postmaster, down under, I'm going to get myself something to wet the lips, and I'll be back in the Scotia bit. Postmaster down on the back line. You like me, I'm taking a pause for the cause. Hey, Bass Reese, postmaster, man, is Doc Mickey Vicky back right. Hey, lady pimp, I'm going to bump it down one more time while they're all talking out there. Just to let you know, I did get you in my radio again. Appreciate you saying howdy doody down under. Hey, lady pimp out there around the pole. Ain't nothing but your postmaster, Melbourne, Australia. I'm taking a pause for the cause. Got to get myself something to drink. Postmaster, Australia waving. Lady pimp, I'm back right.
Boy,
got
one. All right, 175.
Knockout in the Cold Great Lakes. I guess I ain't got enough to get to Australia. Knockout is in the clear.
Hey, Knockout, I'm going to keep my radio down just to let you know you are getting into Australia, man. I got 20 to 30 dBs of doo-doo brown when people are sitting there doing the James Brown on my station. Hello out there, Knockout, around the lakes. I'll wave your way. I'm going to get myself something from the fridge. Postmaster Australia. Backwide, backwide.
Steel. You boys take care in Australia. Postmaster, 22 Steel in the Great Lakes of Michigan on the Shays.
And I got it all, you said it all. 1-800-22-STEEL. Take them easy, take care. Hey, 22 Steel. I bumped this thing down out there just to let people out there around the USA know they are being heard today down under. That's what I do. Take care out there, 22 Steel. Your postmaster, man, his baby, 10-foot quad. Going to the fridge now, I'll see ya. You said it all. I heard a whole heap of background singers. I heard the whole choir, man, from the baritone to the megatone. Hey, take care out there, 22 Steel, your postmaster. I'm on my way to the fridge now. I'll see ya.
Okay, I'm taking a 2-minute break.
Hey, Knockout, I heard you and 22 Steel both of you at the same time, man. Two different styles of audio. I heard the both of you at the same time. Take out there, Knockout. Take care, Knockout, up there around the lakes. Postmaster, Melbourne, Australia, taking a pause for the cause. I've been taking this pause for the last 5 minutes. I'm going to the fridge. I'll see ya. Knockout, man, 22 Steel told me to tell you he's a good old boy. Hey, Knockout, 22 Steel told me to tell you he's a good old boy. I'm going to the fridge. I'll be back.
10-4, 10-4. I'm going to give him the green light.
Hello out there around the Great Lakes. Not bad.
Sitting up here in the tropics of Australia, be waving a friendly.
ain't nothing but a small college station way down under right there right now.
I'ma back my station way down. At 22 steel on the low side, got down.
This is my guy, but 22 steel, come on back, wave it friendly. Get
down! You know, I play this for the people that made it. Paid the cost to be the boss. Hey, 22 steel. Paid the cost to be the boss. I play this for the people that made it. Take them easy, take care, 22 steel.
You know what to see? See a bad mother.
Your postmaster down under getting down.
Look at me. Know what to see? See a bad mother.
Lakes of Wisconsin. Hey, down in the cold and gray lakes of Wisconsin.
Small DC station, and I took that can bigger out.
Hello, Postmaster. Hey, Postmaster. Don't forget, 22 Steel is a good old boy. Bye-bye.
That's a bit of hard call there, 22 Steel. Who's that out there that took 22 Steel out of my radio with that big DC station?
Hey, Postmaster, can I get him out your radio? Hey, Postmaster, can I get him out your radio? Postmaster, knockout in the cold Great Lakes of Wisconsin, running this live gate on JD's Watergate, looking break.
Well, I'll tell you what, man, I got four or five of yous out there. At the very beginning, I heard 22 steel on my radio. At the very beginning, them mongoose out there around Oregon kind of took him out of my radio, and he stood down. Then 123 out there around Chicago stood up. Hello out there, 123, first key for you. And then finished up with knockout out there around the lakes. I kind of think all of yous took a turn that time round, Postmaster Australia, right there.
I'm sure you can because they're clicking their microphones.
Mr. Worldwide Postmaster. Hey, Postmaster, knock out on slow cruise in this 25
built. I just waited for him to finish there. Hey, 123. I waited for him to finish. Hey, 123, I've got to say to you, man, I'm liking the sound of your audio. Hey, 123, I'm liking what I'm hearing on that audio there. 410?
Yes, sir, right here.
Postmaster, you got that loud ass audio. Catch you later, Postmaster.
Hey, knockout, man. I got. If you can see what I'm doing right now, I got a dual microphone set. I got the hi-fi direct inject going right about there. Okay, so that's, well, you can probably still hear me on the other Mickey-Ficky, but then I've got the stock microphone as well, so I'm talking into the stock microphone right now, man. There
you go. Hey, knockout. I got a little bit of best of both worlds.
I can go hi-fi, I can go stock mic, or in the case where I'm going somewhere in between. Hello out there, knockout around the lakes. Hello, 123, I'm liking that new sound. Your postmaster down under, getting all the way down.
My postmaster, either way it goes, it sounds great, man. Hey, postmaster, either way it goes, it sounds great. Postmaster, knock out, look at this. Derail.
22 steel, got down.
It's 7-9.
Anyway, I'm starting to get a dizzy headache now, man. I got 30 pound on all of you guys. I got to hear knockout, I got to hear 123, I got to hear 22 steel, I got to hear all three of you at the same time. And I'm not too sure if there was a fourth station in there, but I could hear all three of you at the same time. And boy, oh boy, I'm starting to get dizzy spells. Hey, 123, look forward to catching up with you next week, man. I'm going to be there on the 14th. I think you're there on the 13th. So I look forward to catching up with you next week there. 410.
Master. 22 Steel got down. Bye-bye.
Yeah, I think it's approaching that time where it's starting to shift there, 22 Steel. Hey, 22 Steel, had heaps of fun, man. Appreciate you playing here.
I appreciate you playing that music.
I'm just keeping it real there, 22 Steel. Hey, 22 Steel, I'm 10,000 or 9, anything between 8 and 10,000 miles away from you guys. So, you know what? When there's stations that are trying to get down under, I hear them talking from the East Coast to the West Coast to the East Coast every day. And I sit there thinking, okay, so which one of you kind of biggers is going to try and get your name called down under? When you make it down under, that's when you deserve that song. Hey, 22 Steel, your postmaster, down under, right there, waving. I'll see ya.
What song would that be, dear boy?
Hey, Postmaster, this is my first time talking to Australia. Wisconsin is getting on down.
Hey, Knockout, I appreciate you ducking in there too, man. And, nobody's business. It's none of your business, man. I'll play you that song when you deserve it.
Kiss my round Japanese ass. Right, tell myself to have a real good day, Postmaster 22 Steel. Be quiet.
Sorry, man. Someone said about kissing a Japanese ass. I don't know about that, man. I'm starting to wonder where those spring rolls came from.
Right there, right here, right now.
Hey,
Oh, shit, man.
Okay, I'm 10-7. I'm going back to the mini grass. Bye-bye. I'm 10-7. Bye-bye.
Catch you later, 22 Steel. Hey, nobody's business. Yeah, you go back to the mini grass. I'm here on the ball by myself. Leave me alone, mate.
Okay. Yeah. He know who I am. Catch you later, Postmaster. I don't deserve nothing, but I'm 10-7.
I'll do it in person for you. Hey, don't you worry one. Hey, 1600. I'm gonna serenade you in person, mate.
Don't do that. My wife might get jealous. Bye-bye.
Yeah, well, I'm going to try and make sure that she's occupied. I ain't doing it while she's standing there. Are you for real?
I'm going to tell her what you just said. So she's going to be eyes on me all day long. I'll see you.
See you later, bro.
Hello, 7-9. I'm going back to 11. 7-9 in the grass. I'll see you.
Nobody's business. Wombat, wombat, Drake.
Yeah, I'm injured there, Wombat. I'm injured. I'm at home with a busted up, not busted up, but yeah, immovable right arm.
What you gonna have to rely on the left hand, man? You got... I was hearing you say you got 2 bushels of this old Wombat station up here.
You said 13's out there.
That. I'm running 2 teabags. The Wombat, 2 teabag station coming at you. Break, break.
Yeah, 2 teabags, but right there on the water, man. I know where I'd rather be. I'd be on the water with a bloody fire pill and I'd be happy.
Thanks for coming moving into my neighborhood. You stay down there with the hippo. I like it all by myself up here. But hey, man, good conditions. Been just reading the mail, enjoying the show, Brick.
Check on that. And Lady Pimp, hey, Lady Pimp, if you got a grip out there, I don't know if you're by your radio. Hey, Lady Pimp, it's got an all quiet out there. Hello out there, Lady Pimp, out there around a sand pile. One last key, your postmaster. Small call talking station down under reading this mail.
And 22 Steel. Just back quiet.
22 Steel, it's the real deal, it's the real deal. See, there's another song that I play for him occasionally too there, hey, 22 Steel. You see, the man with the master plan. Hey, 22 Steel, appreciate you dugging in here today, Postmaster down under Gindown.
I appreciate you.
station. Take care. Once again, Postmaster, 22 Steel. I gotta shut it down. Bye-bye.
Down under.
22 Steel. Appreciate it, man. Take care. I'll see you.
Click, click. Bye-bye.
Yeah, 22 Steel, just before you step, you got any conditions on this small station, Wombat? 22 Steel.
Wombat in the tropics of Australia, mate. Phone 10, Wombat. Sounding good, my brother. Good job. I gotta shut it down. Wombat, Australia, 22 Steel in Michigan, 10-7. Bye-bye.
Yeah, take on easy and do it.
Hey, Postmaster, down under. 6 in the lead. Let me warm up. Wait.
Bye-bye.
I ain't gonna call your name then, cause I'll hang around. I'll see ya.
10-7, bye-bye.
Hey, you know, Postmaster Steel, I hear you out of your back, scanner, Ken Dealer. You looking down at us? 17 and 24-4, warming this quad up. Break.
Don't tell him I'll stay right back out the back door. 6, where you warm under that quad. Leave me shit, man. Got down, I'm down.
That one you go to the next. Hey, 22 Steel is sounding good. Me and this 101F looking down under, got down.
And me and this 101E looking down under, got down. Click, click.
Hello out there, my namesake. Hello out there, my namesake. When do I ever play anything in the room that ain't live, man? Hey, namesake, when do I ever play anything in the room that ain't live? Hello out there, my namesake, Postmaster down under in the mail.
Hey, I had to ask if I didn't know.
Postmaster, just trying to make you steal the gold, boy. I've been there and gone bye-bye today.
I decided to come down and say hello. If I can't do it, I'll fix it.
22 Steel is a good old boy, bye-bye.
See you, Postmaster, 6 in the cold country getting down.
Check on that there, 6 in the cold country. 22 Steel is a good old boy. He's been there and gone not once, but twice. Hey, 6 in the lakes. 22 Steel is a good old boy. He's been there once and twice. Postmaster down under. Hey, 22 Steel, I got you both times. Postmaster down under right there.
Go ahead, 6.
No, I'll let you go ahead. Hey, Pete. Now that 22 Steel, he ain't kidding, folks. So I'm gonna let him force his cue, so that way I can say my howdy howdies and get my butt out of the way there, Blake.
Do it to it. I'm standing by.
No. See, I'm going to stand by now because, Gene, I've been waiting to talk to you for the last, I don't know, what is it? It's February. For the last 2 months.
Oh, if I'm not getting teed on by them big boys, I got a whole half of the light to come down and plug my ears. Hey, so Postmaster, you know my thing is, you get in where you fit in, and sometimes you just don't fit in, so you can't get in. Well, good evening once again, down under. My quad brother doing your thing. Hey, Postmaster, I told you that antenna working great, your tempo.
Yeah, check on that. It's all in the antenna, that'd be for sure. Because there's no way knowing it's my Galaxy 979. It's all in the antenna, that's for sure, A6. But it's all good now. I heard you last night too, yeah? I did hear you. I'm not too sure if you came back to me or not, but it got real messy yesterday evening time with Roadmaster out there. 22 Steel was out there as well, but we had, who was it? Nice guy in Utah all of a sudden stood up. So it got real rough and tough, and I'm not too sure if you heard me coming back to you or not, but I had a real good copy on you yesterday. Hello out there, 6 in the lakes, your namesake down under waving.
Yeah, I heard your key up, man, but that wasn't my condition. My neighbors had me plugged up. Thought it was on my end, because my neighbors wanted to plug my ears, but that's okay. I had a chance to bump it down, and let you know. Man, that little short rascal's a mean kind of player. Hey, Pete, I need two of them stacked beside each other there, Blake.
Yeah, that's going to be a mission, man. Hey, Gene, that's going to be a mission. I don't know about stacking two beside, like I said, stack one on top of the other, but stacking two beside each other, like, I don't even know how that's going to go together. You're going to need two cross booms going across to the dual booms on the antennas. So, man,
Like it's an engineer's nightmare doing them stacked on top of each other, let alone doing them side by side. You let me know how you figure that one out.
I'm the man with two hands on two towers. Hey, postmaster. I like to do the thing in pairs. I gotta put one on one, and then put the other on the other.
Hey, postmaster.
You know how I do that, Blake.
Oh, so you're going to go two towers, so you might as well go, man, you might as well go a quad stack, so two on one, two on the other, and then running it through a switching network so you can switch in whichever ones you want.
See, you're trying to get me ran out of the neighborhood. Hey, Pete, you trying to get me kicked out the neighborhood, man? They going to make me change my location.
No, I'm just going to put you on the map. A6, I'm going to put you right on the map. You've been up there before. You well and truly earned your reputation, but I'm going to make sure that when they open the map of the USA, there's a big star on your place there, right?
Yeah, but you know, some of them are coming up. Hey, they don't think I'm from Missouri, the show me state. So I'm gonna have to show him what's real with it. Hey, postmaster, I can't sit back and say I'm gonna do it. It ain't no sister to say I just gotta put it down and get it done.
Oh, you got time to do it, man. And you got, well, I think I sent you the plans. Oh, no, hang on a minute. We still ain't gone that far. I still ain't sent you the plans. Well, Six, have I sent you the plans yet, man? Tell me.
Hey, postmaster, if I don't seize the opportunities when they come around, then I'll just mess them. So, with that note, I'm not going to play Mother Nature's down the side. I'm just going to bend over and spank on the bottom. World famous postmaster down under. While you're trying to do down there around there, boy.
Sex in the Great Lakes. It ain't nothing like a great big quad.
Hey, Pete. It ain't nothing like a great big quad got down.
Oh, you can do it with a small quad too, man. A6. Here's my audio on my stock Mickey Ficky, man. Hey, Six, but then again, this radio has had something done inside for the audio, even for a stock mic. But let me roll on back this way. Hey, Six. Ain't nothing but a quad thing. Six of the Lakes ain't nothing but a quad thing. You know it.
Hello, Postman, 1-2-3. Talk to Six of the Lakes and we'll slide in there. 1-2-3 in Chicago's gone.
Lord knows what's going to happen.
You slid in.
Put dozen up top. Hey!
Hey, Pete. Maybe they might hit me on the other side of the island then. I got down.
Yeah, look, put it this way. A6, you won't turn back. I'll tell you right now, man. And I'm sure this thing will be able to handle whatever you can throw at it. So you won't look back. It's a whole different playing field. And see, when you point down under, you're still getting side skip and whatnot from, you're getting bleed over from the side. So, you know, think of it that way, man. This thing cuts it right out. But anyway, hey, 1-2-3, heard you dib and dab in there. Definitely, man. Hello out there, A6, sorry, man. 1-2-3 and me, we got some catching up to do next in about a week and a half's time. Hello, 1-2-3, Postmaster down under right there.
But I'd be more than happy to share what I can give him too. Tell him it's plenty of me to get around. Oh, that guy down.
Yeah, that was real rough. I got 1-2-3 and 6 in at the same time, eh? So I kind of missed the whole first part of the conversation there. Hey, Six, did you say something about pleasure meeting 123? I think that's what you said. That's what I got off the end of it there, right?
Number 6,
Postmaster
123.
Back to where I started from
their
break.
Yeah, I'm not getting all of that. So, what did you say, 123? Ain't nothing but a ghetto guy. What?
Hey, Postmaster
123,
back to where I started from their break.
Postmaster
6 in the lakes, nothing but a good old guy.
6 in the lakes, 1, 2, 3. Ah, okay, so 6 in the lakes is ain't nothing but a good old guy. Well, man, you're gonna hate to hear how it sounded on my headphones there. Hey, 123, hey Danny. That's not how it sounded the first time I heard you singing it. So be like me, don't sing, just say it. I'll see ya.
Yeah,
you better stay off the water, Megan. You looking into what?
Hey,
123,
he's always in the gutter.
Hey, he's trying to kill me. Let me cut him off, man. Hey, 123, yeah, nah. Look, I got a headache. I'm on meds. I'm on medication. Hey, Danny, I'm on medication at the moment. I still can't move my shoulder.
Prescription
medicine, man. Well, I hope your shoulder gets better, man. Ain't no doubt.
Hey,
Postmaster,
I hope your shoulder gets better. Be careful with that medicine,
Cad.
It might make you hallucinate.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to be medicine-free by the time I get over to the islands, man, because yeah, well, I don't particularly like the idea of someone performing some shiggity with me there, right?
Postmaster, sounding good, looking good, 1, 2, 3.
We got each other up in our ears right about now, 123. 1,500 miles to each other. Not sure if we're double keying right about now. We're running about a 1,500-mile gap between me and the postman. We can hear each other today, though. You're sounding grand. Hey, 123, Wombat. We're
You said about 15 miles. You drove well. We can hear each other. Ain't no doubt. Now, if you didn't key, you laid to the side. That's for sure. Wombat, you sound super good. 1, 2, 3, Chicago.
Yeah, I appreciate his standby to let me get the key into you. That's for sure. He's been walking and talking all over this station today. We'll get off the key. And, well, I don't have to get off the key because he can key any time he wants. Take it on easy, 123, your Wombat station. I got my toes in the salt water, man. I'm looking out across that big old blue. Nothing but sand, bikini girls, and salt water looking out straight across the Pacific Ocean. Have a great day.
What's that? You got bikini girls up there. Stop talking shiggity.
I sure wouldn't be talking on this damn radio. Hey, Wombat, good job,
right? Paradise, 123 in Chicago.
You gotta wear the reflective sunglasses for real, because if the pretty ones...
I don't know what type of bikini girls he's got up there, man. Tell him to take some photos and send them to me there, Daddy.
Hey, man, there's a little tip for you. I'm looking out there right now. I'm sitting right here on the front veranda, looking out across the big old blue, and there's some bikini girls right there right now. And it's wall sunshine, blue skies, tropical trees. I've got my antenna hanging up in the coconut tree. It's all tropics up here in the tropical parts of the Great Barrier Reef. Take it on easy, 123, Wombat Break.
Wow, that is awesome, man. You got a cat making a long line from the coconut tree. Right, your tree is moving low power right out there in Paris. Ain't no doubt about it. Hey, Wombat, good job. It's nice.
Speaking smoke on you? Good suggestion, because I'm just in a hurry, man, so I'm make sure I don't have dark sunglasses. 1, 2, 3 in Chicago is gone.
Click, click. Take it on easy. Thanks, Posty, for the get down. Catch you later, boy.
Hey, I didn't do... Hey, I tried keying on you, man. He didn't hear me. Oh, then again, he didn't answer me. He didn't hear me. So, hey, Wombo, it was all you. I'm just curious, though. I want photos. You can't sit there telling me you got bikini-clad girls in front of you. You're on your veranda, so it's quite easy for you to set up a couple of cameras for me, man. Hey, Wombo, I want some photos, man. I don't believe Shiggity said on the radio.
There's an idea. That's what you'd like, a live stream?
Gee, you're nice and strong.
What you do, man, but if you see you watching that live stream, you'd be in all sorts of trouble.
I'm definitely looking forward to that live stream. Hey, I'll even hook you up with the correct cameras to use. None of these $25 old cheapo webbies.
No worries. All right, man, let's get back to the DX while it's rolling. We'll chit-chat and bit-bat when there's nothing but our conditions. Take it on easy, a 1,500-mile away from the hot old tropics with this cyclone hanging off the coast, another one coming in to give us a tickle. But we'll see how we go. Dib and dab, swing and swab, take it on easy. A Posty, Wombat, quick.
Oh, Wombat, catch you when we can, mate. Take care. Me and this 1-2-3 built station down under, Stebbin.
Crystal clear. If you were trying to key on him, I didn't hear you. I think you tried to bump it one time, but obviously you heard it.
Where are you located?
Yeah, I tried once, but that was about it, man. I let him go because I know the conditions shift and he ends up taking it anyway. But, hey, all good. Hey, Danny, not long to go now, man. Are you already in holiday mode?
Yeah, man, I'm sitting here just playing with some little projects right now. I didn't take anything back and leave it open. So, yeah, I'm ready to rock, man. I am absolutely ready to cat make it rock. Got a station working for you, man. Well, you know, I'm very impressed with what Wombat's talking on, man. Man, he sounded good today.
Yeah, he's right. So he's in the tropics, like he said. He's 1,500 miles to the north of me, all right, and that's pretty much, he's looking right across the ocean to you guys. So literally, he's on the beachfront there, Roger.
Yeah, exactly. That's a shit on the CB. If I had that in front of me, I'm sure we'd be slapping in the microphone today.
So that's why, like, I mean, even where Max is, like, for Australia, the guys that live on the same side as Max does on the island, Australia's just, you know, hop, skip and a jump. Like, last night I spoke to a few guys that were barefooted and, you know, they're hitting me 10 over 9.
Yeah, well, I mean, his radio sounded like, I don't know what he was on, but he was crystal clear. He sounded super good, man, and
Roger that there, Danny. Oh, 1, 2, 3, see you in Hawaii. And yeah, like I said, I like that sound that you've got now, man. I'm glad if any suggestion I made to you, if it made a difference, I'm glad it did. And we will catch up with you in 10 days' time, yeah, or 9 days' time for me. 9 days' time, I'll catch you out there on the Kona side. Hey, 1, 2, 3, Chicago. You're 06 down under waving now, Stephen.
Take care, God bless, son. Side just seems to get me in love, man. By the way, I hope you like me and Sam here. I'm so well prepared. Wait there, Postmaster 1-2-3's gone.
Click, click, click.
Now the big boy might let me do that.
A6, is that you? Yeah, nah, Mother Nature's starting to dib and dab and duck out of the way, man.
I'm gonna get on out of the way.
Hey, out there, Six in the Lakes. Appreciate you making the effort there, brother. And we'll bump it down with you another day, another way. Take them easy. Take care. I'll probably catch you on the phone someday. Six in the Lakes. You're six down under, waving and stepping. I'll see you. Bye, 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 bye. And I'll call you one more time to let you know I got it all, you said it all, A6. Hey, brother Gene, we'll bump it down when we can. Postmaster waving, I'll see you.